Are Zoom calls recorded? Well, the answer is it depends. When a Zoom host starts a meeting, they may not have recording on. Sometimes they just automatically turn recording on. But if a Zoom meeting is being recorded, you should see a button up here, a little message up here that's saying they're being recorded. Let me do it. So I'm the Zoom host here. And watch what happens here up on the top left when I hit that record button. There we go. And you may get a message saying this meeting is being recorded. Now, if you join somebody else's Zoom meeting and the recording is already happening, then you should see it there. And I'm going to stop that recording now. Now, if you are a Zoom host, or if the Zoom host has given you permission to record the meeting, then it's a professional courtesy to ask permission to record the call. And also, I think it's good to tell people, here's how I plan to use the recording. I'm going to be using it for my podcast. I'm going to upload the Zoom meeting, the Zoom recording, onto YouTube, or I will share the recording with you. And also, I think it's important for you to remember that anything that you do online could potentially be recorded. Somebody could be recording your screen without you seeing that Zoom meeting. They could use another app, not within Zoom. So be aware of it and don't say anything that you're not ready to defend in court. Now, if you have recorded a Zoom meeting and you're not sure where to find the recordings, then have a look at this video that's popping up right now.